families, faculty, and most importantly, my very own class of 2018. It has been my name is Weston Beanstucky, and it has been my absolute honor to serve as your class president all these years, and I love and thank my graduating class for electing me. And now, it was my final act to send you guys off onto our next adventure as graduates, and I truly cannot think of a better class to be a part of. When I looked over this crowd, I see faces full of opportunity. Some faces of sadness, faces of relief, excitement, and hope. I see some of my best friends who I love and I cherish. I see some people that I drifted apart from throughout the years and have lost. And I see some faces that I don't know and I hope I have the honor of one day knowing. This is an amazing time in our lives. Some of us are afraid to lose this moment and are reluctant to the change. I, for one, am often unsure and even fearful of the future. But fear can be a motivator and a teacher. If we can identify our fears and conquer them, or at least accept them, we can look back from our fears and learn, and maybe even laugh about it 10 years from now. As we reach this moment in our lives, a quote comes to mind. Aga quo agis, which is Latin for, whatever you do, do it well. May that be military service, apprenticeship, college, parenting, or a job, whatever you do, do it well, do it with honor and pride. It doesn't matter what the person next to you has done or accomplished in their time here. What matters is what you've done, if you're proud of yourself, and the person that you are becoming. I hope you made the most of your time here at Forest Grove High School and learned to enjoy the little things. A hero of mine, Ferris Bueller, once said, Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you might miss it. So let's take a moment to look around. You may never see somebody's face again. That's it, you're done.